Yo, I want y'all to listen to me. This thing called love ain't no joke. I got some things to tell y'all. So yesterday I went to the market and I wanted to get some olive oil. And my God, the extra virgin olive oil, cold press, is so expensive. So I said, no, I'm not gonna pick it up. I have a client where, for those of you who know, I do juicing, I'm into holistic care and meditation, crystals and all that, you know, kind of thing. So them have this saying in Jamaica that say, who God bless, no man can curse. I had a client, she couldn't afford my services, and I still juiced for her, right? Because come on, what am I gonna do? No, most people would think, well, that's not a great business decision, but I did it anyway. And we got closer. So to make a long story short, she calls me and says, Jackie, I got some things, you know, come pick it up, okay? Let me tell you something, I'm telling you, when you manifest and you do good, I don't care how bad things get, always do good, always. Trust me, I wasn't always wanting to do good, but I know what God wants us to do. Check this out, y'all. This is what I got from her today, okay? Not expired. Love my Maybelline, okay? Look at this. And see, I have this thing that says, do small things with great love, okay? For those who know about Dr. Bronner, for those who know, okay? What is this? What's that? Okay? Not just that, but bam! Y'all wanna go check out the price on that? Okay? Okay? We kids up in here, so we do need our toys sprayed, okay? Here's some aloe vera, New Chapter vitamin D3, okay? Always do good. I know I'm a master manifester, okay? But it's not really about manifesting right now. It's about doing good things. Always do good. Sometimes you got folks that get on your damn nerves that they just make you want to get out of character. Don't. Trust me, I lived out of my character for a long time and I wasn't being blessed. Live in your character, okay? Always do good. It'll come back somehow, some way. You know, I mean, look, when I tell you I want to cry, okay? Okay, this is the algae form, okay? Omega-3. Body lotion. Look at this. I didn't get that yesterday. Bam, picked it up. Okay, just wanted to share that story with you. And again, it's all about love. That's what the world needs, love and compassion. Bye.